Ah, good old Cricut Design Space. Some people love it, some people hate it, and some like me are usually indifferent. But when I heard about a glitch in the newest update that breaks single line fonts, I had strong feelings. The most current version as of December 2021, version 6.17, isn't handling single line fonts properly anymore. Let's talk about what's happening and a couple of ways to work around this bug until Cricut fixes it. Single line and hairline fonts are specifically built for things like sketch pens, infusible ink pens, the foil quill, engraving, and more. Before November 2021, these fonts worked perfectly fine. Unfortunately, the most recent version breaks those single line fonts. Not just ones I've made, but single line fonts from all independent font creators. They look fine when you're typing with them in the workspace, but when you send your text to the Make screen, suddenly parts are missing. And the parts that disappear aren't even consistent. Here's a complete letter H, and here's one with parts missing. Here's a letter I that shows up fine, but this one is just gone. This isn't just an issue with the Make screen. Those parts are missing when you send the design to your machine. Why is this happening? I have no idea. The easy answer is that Cricut Design Space is just terrible with fonts. It always has been. I mean, it took them over 7 years to add in the ability to see kerning. So how can we fix this? So far, I've found two good methods. The first one is done inside of Design Space. Select each section of text, then ungroup to letters. Once you have all of the letters ungrouped, then select them all and regroup them together. Then click Attach. When you send to the Make screen, everything looks right. And when you send it to your machine, it's perfect. The second workaround is to use a vector design program to create your text. For this example, I'm using Affinity Designer, but you could use Illustrator, Inkscape, or any other vector program. Create the text, then expand it to curves. Then you can save your design to the SVG file format. I like this method because vector programs have a lot more features and abilities than Cricut Design Space. Upload your SVG file into Design Space, attach as usual, and send it to the Make screen. Just like with the previous fix, everything looks right here. And when sent to the machine, it comes out exactly how you want it to. Sometimes Design Space gets updated several times in a month, and other times updates are 2 or 3 months apart. So hopefully the folks at Cricut will fix this issue soon with a new update, since I know that single line fonts are growing in popularity.